I was hanging out the other day at the Emporium, just hanging out, shuffling the cards, doing the good stuff, all that sort of thing. And lo and behold, a fellow walks up to me, a strange person, and says, "I see you handle the cards pretty well. I'll bet you that you can't cut the four of a kind." I said, "What's the wager?" And he said, "Your soul." Without much thought, I just gave the cards a cut. And lo and behold, I cut to the anomaly. I did it again, likewise. One cut, one card, one ace, a second ace. Well, it was beginning to get a little stressful, but I tried again. Third cut, the third card, the third ace. Now, that left one. One cut, one ace. Well, I heard a sound. He said, "I win, you lose." Lo and behold, I cut to a six. And I said, "I know your number." A well-known number.